purpose of this video is to store knowledge on the programming codes. So therefore, let's go. When you set up the when you just first started the program itself, the C++ for the Arduino, there's a, they call it this Arduino IDE, I think. So normally they will come out setup and loop when you open the system. Alright, so setup is anything you put here. So it's like your whatever code that you want. Loop is your while loop, your stuff, alright, your for loop or something like that. Alright, as a reminder, go to the internet and then just look out for the C program and look for the basics if you still remember. Alright, he asked you to check it out. Alright, so therefore, the first thing I want to convey is initialize. Alright, initialize. You give name to the LED. Alright, to the pin code 13. Alright, and you set the pin, alright, that particular 13 pin LED over as an output. Alright. Void loop is something that we have already been said already, is already given at the first start, right? So you just simply type inside the loop stating that you write digital write, and then your particular pin 13 LED, and then it's high, so it's turned on. Alright, for delay of a 1 millisecond. I mean, yeah, 1 millisecond is actually a 1000 millisecond, sorry, 1000 millisecond is actually 1 second. So 1 second it's high, and then you write again, so it's low. Alright, you write again onto the staff 13, and then it's low. Alright, so this means that it's off. Off for how many seconds? It's off for another 1 second. So when it loops, alright, so you on for 1 second high, and then you off for 1 second low, and then you on for a high 1 second high, and then you go along with the loop. So you on and off. Please take note that when you write, you're gonna write the curly brackets over here before you start up your stuff. Alright, there will be a curly bracket over here, as you can see, this particular one. Alright, and this one over here. Alright, so when you want to, before you write, remember to type in these things. Alright, this void setup and void loop is given straight away to you. Alright, so you no need to type in this one. Okay, instead of the digital write and the high, you can actually rewrite yourself. So therefore it's a self documenting code. So I think it's int. Alright, you can just name as x1 is equals to digital. So actually rename your command as x1, and therefore it's being reflected over here. I don't know whether is it this code initializing. Alright, remember to put this semicolon. Alright, I don't know whether it's a semicolon or semicolon's friend, semi comma colon, something like that. Just a way to actually to do stuff. Alright, to make things more easy, because you can, instead of writing digital write, you can actually write as DW. So at least it's easier to type when you do a lot of codings. Just things like that. Alright. Lastly, you can go this link. I think it gives you a tutorial material. I don't know whether, yeah, just click it and that's it. Goodbye. See you soon.